What if our planet left the Sun and orbited Stephenson 2-18, the largest known star? Stephenson 2-18 is a red supergiant that is about 2,150 times larger than the Sun. If it were at the center of our solar system, its surface would reach beyond Saturn's orbit. Its habitable zone is thousands of astronomical units away, which is hundreds of times farther than Pluto. At that distance, Earth would need millions of years to complete just one orbit. This means seasons would last for millions of years. One hemisphere would be stuck in a long, freezing winter, while the other would experience a long, burning summer. Because of the star's immense energy, heat would be distributed unevenly. The Arctic and Antarctica could become tropical hot zones. The Tropic of Cancer and Capricorn might turn into cold deserts. Day and night would blend together. Stephenson 2-18 would dominate our sky, shining brighter than we could ever imagine. But its intense radiation and stellar winds would quickly strip Earth's atmosphere, leaving the planet barren. So, while orbiting Stephenson 2-18 sounds fabulous, it would actually be a cosmic nightmare for life on Earth.